is profoundly deaf and can lip read a little. Madison's mom loves her, but hasn't learned very much sign language yet. This means that communication at home is difficult, and Madison is often frustrated. Madison's older sister, Kate, can fingerspell pretty well, so the two girls communicate that way. Madison often depends on Kate to assist her with communication. Kate loves her little sister, but gets tired of being the family interpreter. Adam was born on February 1st, 2003. His hearing started to decline for reasons that the doctor still does not know. At this point, he is hard of hearing and has speech that is understandable. The audiologist is advising his parents to consider a cochlear implant. Adam's dad, Sam, works with a deaf man. He often observes the deaf man signing and has decided that his son will not learn sign language. It's an embarrassing way to have to communicate.